We're going to use a combination of these paint colors to finish off this the shadow underneath the bead. So let's get started. Okay, so here's how we mix the paints. You get your brush nice and dry, and you use this satin glazing liquid. So what I do is I dip my paintbrush in that, find a spot on my palette that's got no paint on it. All this paint is dry, so I don't have to worry about it mixing, but it can lift up. So I'll use some of this. Okay. So when I want to change colors, I just add a darker tone to my mixed paint and then I go in. There's a lot of adjusting when you're painting too, so your colors, you're going to be constantly like tweaking. So like I'll add a little bit more gray to darken it. I just added a little bit more white to brighten it up. And you have to add some more. All right, I'm gonna start doing a time lapse so that you guys can see how this comes together. Okay, so here's the painting. After I've put in the shadow and I've added fluff. Look at my ridiculously messy palette. Anyway, I hope you guys like it and you enjoyed the video. Please like and comment, and I look forward to posting the next one.